So the question given to me is, fitness a chore or is it something I love? Fitness to me is about lifting weights, cleaning the litter box, which is one example. I don't know, doing chores at home. That to me is some sort of fitness. So in our lives, we have fitness around us. We don't see it, but the small things we do, taking a walk to going out, that is fitness. So what's your perspective on fitness? Is it a chore or is it something you love? So this is my experience. What's yours?